your family members, your neighbors, off of health insurance, and he has no plans to replace it. And he says, if you don't